Good afternoon and welcome. We are going to start because if we start late, we leave late and we miss dinner, and nobody wants that. So thank you so much for coming. My name is Eric Anderson. I'm the band director here at Verona Area High School, and it is truly a pleasure to present today's send-off concert for the 2019 New York Music Department Tour. We have a total of 223 students who will be performing for you today. We are very, very grateful for the 53 adults that are coming along with us today. Without further ado, the percussion section from the band is going to begin with a percussion ensemble piece called Buckets Ruckus. To put that together during our regular band rehearsals. For the next piece, as the percussionists get set up, the piece is the Chaconne from the First Suite in E flat by Gustav Holst, a very, very, very famous piece for band. Since this is the first one we're gonna do for band, we're gonna just tune the wind players quickly, and then the Holst Chaconne will be conducted by our second quarter student teacher, Mr. Sam Cutter.
Thank you.
The next piece that the band will perform, we actually programmed because it's an arrangement of a little bit of the beginning of the second movement of the Grieg Piano Concerto. And many of you may know, one of the performances we're attending in New York is a performance by the New York Philharmonic, at which they are performing the Grieg Piano Concerto in its entirety. So we thought it would be a good opportunity for us to do this little excerpt because we're going to be hearing the real thing at Lincoln Center, performed by the New York Philharmonic, because how cool is that? So we hope you enjoy this excerpt of the beginning of the second movement of the Grieg Piano Concerto. In case you're wondering, why piano concerto? Where was the piano? That moment in the original orchestral version is right where the piano soloist enters. So the last piece that the band will be performing for you today and then taking on tour is a piece entitled Arabesque by a composer named Sam Hazo. This, some of them know this piece. Why do choir people know this piece? You can hear it through the wall. Sorry, Mrs. Thorpe. So this piece, it's in three sections, basically. A slow section at the beginning that sounds somewhat improvised, a dance section in the middle, and then a chorale section at the end. This is challenging stuff. This group that you see before you on stage has had one combined rehearsal before today. They are doing awesome. We've rehearsed it in class, obviously, for a month or two. But yeah, so this is Sam Hazo's Arabesque.
Thank you.
All right, so we have a very quick stage reset. Band folks, wind players, remember, just go.
Hi, if I haven't met you, my name is Mr. Vandermees. I teach the orchestras here. Thank you. Like Mr. Anderson mentioned, with the bands, this is not a class, right? This is three different classes. We also had a rehearsal last Friday, so here we go, right? On stage now, I think there's 8 seniors, 11 juniors, 13 sophomores, and 29 freshmen. So we're a nice mix of everything, and we're excited to be going on this tour. So we're gonna play two things for you. One of them is called Galena Milwaukee Breakdown. Got its inspiration from the railway line that went from Galena, Illinois to Milwaukee. And then the second one is a couple of movements from the Peergint Suite, which we are also gonna hear the New York Philharmonic perform when we're there. So you'll recognize those probably. They're titled Morning Mood and In the Hall of the Mountain King. Thank you.
With our soloist Jason Ford, and then we'll talk about the next pieces after that. Here we go. German, this is Come Sweet Death. It's very light.
Come sweet death.
We will end our set this afternoon with a piece called Cornerstone. This is written by Sean Kirchner in kind of a gospel style. It features a number of our singers. We have singers from every choir represented up here. Our first soloist is Jory Gasser. Our second soloist is Winter White, followed by a trio of Elise Mancilla, Maddie Milker, and Morgan Mall, and singing descant Daphne Buon. This is Cornerstone.
Yeah.